pet owner needs to know about the food you're giving to your beloved friend.
But first, on Monday, we brought you the story of the young American behind bars in Nicaragua found guilty of a murder that he says he did not commit. Now, for the first time since his conviction, Eric Bolts is speaking out. NBC's Keith Morrison is in Managua with an exclusive jailhouse interview.